Winslow. If you're new here, welcome. If you've been here before, welcome back. We're gonna do some more sampling. I got a new one today. It's I do believe Donna Summer. Pretty nice. Other side has She Works Hard for the Money. Classic. I already did a little bit of work on it. We're gonna jump into the DAW, but before that, I'm gonna let you listen to it. So here you go. Or listen to a bit of it before YouTube strikes me down. So yeah, go listen to it. Link in the description, the full thing, or YouTube. Just search it. Classic. Sick tune. So a couple things I did before we got ready. I went through and put it in RX. Did a little bit of just the repair, the decrackle, normalize, things like that. After just dropping it in, I kind of got this little riff already that sounds... If I had a break, then you'll see what I'm how I'm feeling it right now. Like, I had a couple ideas before of just like directions I wanted to do, but I'm already in this like atmospheric jungle. I mean, Hot Pants Break, LTJ Bookum. Danny, if you're watching this, I'll send this to you. If it becomes anything. I know I want to use this intro. Diddly-doo. Boom. More just like a dun-dee. I mean, if I put the break under it, it'll probably make sense. Yeah. Okay. Caught the vibe. I can honestly just roll that out at a... little bassline. I kind of want to do some arranging. Don't know where it's going to go, but all right. Just 32 bars to get a intro. Oh, it's jungle. Make it like 80 something. 64. I don't, it's not the point right now. Yeah, I think I could, might be able to make it work with some just simple layering, like nothing. So this doesn't have any low one end. No clashing, hopefully. Oh, yeah. And then the second one pitches up, right? So what if I take that out and then we'll just pitch up by 2. Let's go up 2 and then like color these odd ones differently. So I just know the different pitch. There we go. Hey, if you're feeling this, drop a like, drop a sub, all that stuff, you know, YouTube stuff. Anyway, yeah, I'm gonna make this little intro loop a little bit more amorphous. How are we gonna do that? Some reverb. Yeah, give me, I don't know, give me some weird. Now let me get a little, some movement in this, because I think that'll... And I could do like a quick open, throw the delay, you know what I mean? Okay. Bass. That's not a bass. Give me. So I like to do bass. And I'm like just writing a line, like a bass line, trying to hear it. I would like to do it like up a couple octaves so it really sticks out. Then I'll drop it and you'll just like feel the weight. We'll see it in a second. Now drop it like it's hot. No, that's not it. Anyway, it's too low. Dummy. I really like how that sounds. It's like a PlayStation 2, like the intro. See how that drum fits in there? All right, so we're in a good place, but I really kind of want that vocal to come out. So I'm going to try to go in RX, and I honestly never done this before, but see if I can separate it. And then that way when I drop it in, it'll be like time stretched and everything, so I don't have to do anything too much, hopefully.
Don't pass through my life like a season. Don't hurry by like a highway sign. Here with your heart while I tell you what's all of mine.
Yeah, that'll work. You into this? Leave it in the comments. Let me know. Yeah, catching a vibe. Remember, not really working on trying to make a full tune out of this. But if it does happen, it'll be on Patreon. So if you feel like throwing a little bit more support my way and potentially getting this tune, but definitely getting a whole lot of other things that I already put on there, think about becoming a sub. I think I'm gonna work on this one and then the Amen one from the last video a little bit more and make kind of like a little vignette, kind of like a half a tune kind of tune. Like one drop, roll it out, you know, something for you to listen to. But nothing, I'm gonna go all in for like a release kind of thing. But yeah, link in the description, patreon.com/winslowxyz. And, or just comment, like, subscribe, share this stuff. All means the same to me because support is what we all need, you know, a little bit of validation to the soul. Anyway, RX is done. Let's go back to it. I kind of want to put the, do you believe I fell in love? That's terrible. My voice is dry. Otherwise, it'd be kind of nice. But yeah, make the bass line a little different. Then that's all. That's it. I'm not doing anything else. Do you believe I fell in love? Yeah, that takes it out of like 90s atmospheric jungle to some like Bristol, whatever. So, flip Donna Summer. I do believe I fell in love into some atmospheric jungle. Super basic. Like, it's not a full tune. It's not this. It's not that. It's an idea. It's a sketch. That's basically what these videos are. For me, is just kind of making sketches, showing you kind of my workflow and kind of how I'm trying to figure these ideas out as I go along, edited down to a, you know, bite size. It's been an hour, so that's what we did. Sounds all right. I'm gonna play it out for you and then catch you in the next one. So later.
Like a highway sign, here with your heart, while I tell you what's all of mine.